You asserted that you were physically struck.
Why did you come and hit me?
Please, can you tell us?
It's so heavy in the room. It was crowded.
Getting them to keep smacking your eye.
They were all moving around. And then the interpreter called me a stupid liar.
Oh, she didn't make it.
Boom, I was hit in the back of the head twice.
But it was during the same interrogation that you falsely accused Patrick Lumumba of murder.
were interested in, and I was confused, and I couldn't remember what happened.
And have you ever imagined something that never happened to you?
No, but I've never been interrogated like that before. At the time, I was very stressed out, and I was confused, and the police suggested Patrick's name, and so